Good morning, everyone. This is Edgar. Today I'm going through with very fascinating and mesmerizing topic. That is all about my 7 years of our honorable Prime Minister. How was the journey, and how is journey which has been done and which have been created by our honorable Prime Minister? That is wrong or good? So I'm going to go through about that. You know, in the past time, a lot of policies, a lot of good things have been launched, like Jan Dhan Yojana and also, you know, a lot of policies like Skill India Mission. Many policies have been published by our honorable Prime Minister, but some bad works has also been created and conducted by our Prime Minister. But I would like to tell the 4 points and approximately 4 and 5 points by which you can also understand how is the disposition and how is the characteristic of our honorable Prime Minister. So first of all, you need to think about Jan Dhan policy. What is the Jan Dhan policy? Jan Dhan policy has been launched 2015 in India. What is Jan Dhan policy? With the help of Jan Dhan policy, people can start their own business and they can also start their little business by which they can also be PSO can also be gotten by those persons. And with the help of Jan Dhan policy, not only Tamil Nadu person but also rich and blue-collar family can also start their.
Hello everyone, my name is Frankri. I want to share with something about the Narendra Modi. So according to me, Narendra Modi is the very great person according to me, because if not, our India situation is very good due to only Narendra Modi. Because if we compare to the other country people, so the country people have to face a lot of problems as like due to the coronavirus, but now our country people are safe because of Narendra Modi. So I think we don't need to say anything about the Narendra Modi. And in current era, we can see lots of good works are done in our India. Mr. Narendra Modi keep on making the partnership with other countries. But if we compare to the other country, Prime Minister, don't think about government, don't think of common people. But our Narendra Modi keeps on thinking about the other, our country people. It's a very good for us. And so, I proud that I'm an Indian.
Sorry to interrupt my dear friend, but I have to say this thing, because you know that about the Modi keeps thinking, but he doesn't try to do.
How can you say that, my dear friend?
He keeps thinking, but he doesn't try to.
How can you say that, my dear friend? Do you have any kind of proof?
Just listen to me, please. Having Modi in the India, so yes, lots of works and lots of rules are being taught and broken just because of the art Arabian.
It's a mistake of people, not a mistake of Narendra Modi.
That NRC bill and CAA is not applied. My friend, let me tell you first that CAA, that was CAB, Citizenship Amendment Bill. But after that bill is passing, it is included in our Indian Constitution, and that has become Citizenship Amendment Act. So we can see easily that it is Act. Now it is Act. So you are saying that it is not applied by the government, but now it is applied by the government, and it is included in our Constitution. So, and you are saying it is not applied, and I am asking you that who is need to ask my nationality? If he wants to give,
listen, I would like to give you answer you have said wrong. If we are citizens of India, we are protesting against those rules and hard pass rules which have been made by the Green Horn people. So that kind of rule have been applied by the Prime Minister. So we are the citizens of India. So with the help of our support, we can also remove that those rules which have been included in our constitution. If the death rule have been applied, so why haven't you seen? Why don't you follow the constitution?
You don't know that for rejecting bill of farmers, three black bills.
I'm not saying about farmers.
There has been 800 farmers has been died in that protest.
So, listen, I'm not talking about the farmers, I'm just talking about if those rules have been applied.
I agree with you, my dear friend, because we have done a large number of mistakes in Ministry of Free Speech. As you have spoken, large point that demonetization. Firstly, tell me that you do know something about the bad, what is the differentiation between the bad and left?
Keep speaking.
You know that about the demonetization. What do you think about the demonetization? This demonetization was mistake of the Prime Minister Modi. Yeah. So you know that about the many people select him. Man people have selected him. Have selected him yeah, for man telling all India people. So how has he been at the top level as the Prime Minister in the India?
Let me tell you my friend that about NRC and demonetization. After Mr. Akbar is saying that there is so many benefits of demonetization. So can you tell me the benefits of demonetization?
Yes, I can tell you how many benefits of demonetization. At the time of demonetization, lots of black money had come.
Can you tell me where is the white money?
So you can see, in this time, all people
have
a...
Akbar. Answer.
I would like to give you an answer of your question. I didn't say benefits of demonetization. So what are you saying?
So how can you tell that the demonetization, the opinion of demonetization was good? Is there any benefit of that?
I have also given you an answer. Listen, five fingers are not equal. Yeah. Everybody makes mistake. That is a mistake of our Prime Minister Modi. But you are not
saying.
Listen,
five fingers are not equal. Can you tell me a single benefit of
how much? Listen, me. I have also said that is a major problem which has been done by our honorable Prime Minister. But you are not saying the policies. You are not looking up to the good policies which has been started by our
honorable.
How many years ago?
10 years ago. So just tell me, in that time, which rules and which kind of policies were?
I don't know which kind of policies were. If you don't know, why are you speaking in front of me?
Having said
that, I can debate with you because I never to debate with you.
You can debate with
me. You can't get my education.
You need to take a large number of education to speak in front of me. Yes, if you don't know.
Stop.
So I'm going to start about some points. As you have told Akbar that if I'm hooligan person, if I'm giving 1% here, so who will justify me here? Modi will come here to justify me? No. Police will justify me. Which character is mine? Yeah. So it's a reality of the policeman that policeman, this kind of management would have the policeman, not the Modi. Yeah. So you know that about the, as you have told that many kind of policies and many kind of rules has been applied. Having applied those kind of rules, man hooligans people having highlight in India. And you know that about the before the those kind of rules, many kind of situations and scenarios are having to face just because of the penurious people and voracious people. What's that?
I have answered for your question. You have said we can find out easily. If we can find out who is citizen, we are the next development citizen. We are second largest population country. So who will provide the opportunity? Who will provide the jobs to those people? The people are coming in our country from another countries.
So how will you get that many people coming in our country for roaming the Arabian? It's a mistake of people, not a mistake of Mr. Narendra Modi. My friend, you can't say anything about Mr. Narendra Modi.
I can say something. So how can you say that,
my friend? You have any kind of proof? So please show me now.
So yeah, you know about the many rules and many policies are being broken just because of the old talk on the bill.
But according to me, now I am so happy because Mr. Narendra Modi keep on applying the new types of rules for the children, for the girls. Because in current time, you can see girls are safe, my friend. But vintage time, girls were not safe. Because that time, girls didn't think about the girls.
Just listen, please, give me what I'm trying to tell you. Why am I? why I'm not appreciating about the Modi. You know that about the even a single Modi tap that fever in the girl. So definitely I'll be. Oh sorry, definitely I'll lose.
According to me.
Even a single rule.
It's a Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao.
Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao.
Yes.
So what do you think about the Beti Bachao and Beti Padhao? What do you think and what's your opinion?
I think that Mr. Narendra Modi wants that girls to breed in the high school and girls need to become something for our country.
Just listen me carefully. Before the Modi's government, girls were not studying.
No, girls, I know girls were studying. Girls were studying. It's a mistake of people, not Mr. Narendra Modi. My dear friend, you can't say anything about Mr. Narendra Modi.
I can say something. So how
can you say that, my dear friend? You have any kind of proof? So please show me now.
So, yeah, you said about the many rules and many policies are being broken just because of the old talk on the bill.
But according to me, now I am so happy because Mr. Narendra Modi keep on applying the new types of rules.
New types.
For the children, for the girls. Because in current time, you can see girls are safe. Girls are safe, my dear friend. But vintage time, girls were not safe. Because that time, girls didn't think about the girls.
Just listen, please, carefully. What I'm trying to convince you, why I'm not appreciating about the Modi. You know that about the even a single Modi tap that. Fever in the girl, so definitely I'll be. Oh, sorry, definitely I'll lose.
According to me,
even a single rule.
It's a Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao.
Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao.
Yes.
So, what do you think about the Beti Bachao and Beti Padhao? What do you think and what's your opinion?
I think that Mr. Narendra Modi wants that girls to breed in the high school and girls need to become something for our country.
Just listen me carefully. Before the Modi's government, girls were not studying.
No, girls, I know, girls are studying.
Good morning everyone, my name is Akbar, I'm leader of my team, I'm supporter of our honorable Prime Minister.
Your name?
My name is Akbar.
And your?
My name is Ayan.
My name is Sarah.
My name is Mohammed Sadar Fazil. Today I am going to debate in the front of my friends against Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
My name is Mehraj and he's my partner and he has saved absolute time. I'm favoring the I'm against Modi.
Clap.